Hey guys, Chris here from Solo Stove. Today we are going to run through what it takes to light a Ranger. Ranger is our smallest fire pit and it's actually the easiest to light. It's pretty simple. First thing, I like to take our juniper firewood and chop it up into finger width pieces. This is like pieces of kindling, about like this. And you can put these on the base of your fire pit and create a little Lincoln log type structure, just like this. So now you'll take your starters, any kind of fire starter, but we do sell these starters, and put them on each side of that. So you want to get a lot of coverage on the bottom of the fire pit with your starters. Then take a couple more pieces and cover the starters, but just enough to where you can actually reach it with a lighter. Okay. Now take a lighter and light the starters. Okay, both starters are lit. So while they're kind of cranking up a little bit, I like to add a few more pieces on top and then take the rest of these pieces and actually create like a teepee around the top here. Pretty simple. The goal is to just create a nice ember bed. Then you can start adding larger pieces of wood. The smaller pieces of kindling have caught and you've got a nice ember bed. It's a great time to add larger pieces of wood like this onto the fire. The diameter of the Ranger is a little bit smaller. You might have a harder time fitting larger pieces of wood. The best option is actually what we sell on our site. They're cut perfectly to fit inside your fire pit, but you can also try chunk wood. It's a great option as well. And that's really it. So enjoy your new Ranger, all the places you get to take it, and the memories you get to make around it. We'll see you next time.